you've been doing for the camp. And the boss seems to trust you. But I don't have time for talk.
My plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look, see? Take a look, see?
You hooked up with the Hunchback? The others don't like him, but I tell you, he's the best black finger in the wasteland.
Almost wrong.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see. Saint? I've been wondering.
You him? The one everyone gags about doing big stuff around here?
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Profane camps of the Scrotus Hordes should be destroyed! Totems, scarecrows still haunt here.
Get it running.
Sneak shot got his gun on us.
Level 3 half gun required.
Low on scrap. We can't build no track without no scrap.
We'll find what we need.
And together, you and me and her will prevail. Seize the fastest four wheels of righteous fury on this earth.
Shoot out the wheels!
Wait here. Yes, I will not leave her here. Jack, without no scrap.
We'll find what we need.
Oh, speak of your growing legend now. Thank you. Deep treadies! Lose her. I'd wager if we destroyed these unholy camps and the Scrotus hordes, then they'd treat us like kings around here. Such a moon! War party approaching!
Right here.
Here it comes! A mighty duster! My eyes well up. My home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy. Oh, blown to smithereens by infidels, unrecognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
Buggy? Doomhopper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Down. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one. What a good boy.
Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed. Indeed, sir.
Good boy.
We're heading out, dog.
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
alone. Inky D's a friend. He's not for eating.
We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Inky D.
To keep these savages
at bay.
Now stay.
Help!
That's Zardoff. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life.
He snorts and whines. The hound has caught something on the wind.
Thank you.
I'll safeguard her.
Kill it! Boy, you don't
Have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. Final touch.
Keep an eye on the car.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Darkness and drink the blood of men.